Rickey Smiley calls son Brandon Smiley's death a terrible nightmare. In an emotional video, comedian Rickey Smiley candidly spoke about his grief following his son Brandon Smiley's death, sharing that it feels like somebody is stomping on my chest.